back, everybody.
Hey, hey, you made it.
I'll get to here. Join us at the table if you're ready to stay.
See? I told you the key would get him home.
Because you tapped it with a hammer. Dwarven magic makes no sense.
Right?
Luna one time made me a breastplate out of dog barks.
You're back.
I still can't figure that one out.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I just hope unlocking this thing was worth the cost.
You have it! What did it show you?
I didn't get to use it. They found out about Heimdall. I had to run. But at least Odin can't use it either.
But if you didn't get any answers from the mask, all you've done is steal Odin's greatest treasure. Just after your father's killed his most loyal ally. None of us are safe. Even here.
So we have no choice. We find Surtur, sound Gjallarhorn, and bring Odin to justice. Now.
You'd incinerate every soul in Asgard and call it self-defense?
Does he ever suggest plans or just crap on everyone else's?
The obvious plan is staring you in the face. We don't need Odin to use this. We can slip into Asgard and do it ourselves, right under his nose. We gain the knowledge we need to shatter this prophecy of war once and for all.
Except, begging your pardon, you don't have a way into Asgard.
They got the big horn, don't they?
Oh, so you expect them to sneak into Asgard blowing a horn that sounds across all the realms?
I expect you to bite my blue butt cheek.
Please, just think about it.
This mask, the easy answers that it promises. I know this. Shortcuts always have a price. Atreus, you have carried it. What do you think?
I think it's a chance. At worst, we'll have something Odin wants as leverage. At best, if it really gives us all the answers, then we can make our own path. And nobody has to die.
Grand! Now all we need is a way to Asgard.
I know I've been a burden to you all. I know you've questioned why you even pulled me out of that hole. I have too. But it's clear now. This is what I'm needed for. This is my purpose. One last time, I will pick up my spear and I will lead us to Asgard.
Excuse me, but if you got a way to Asgard, where's that idea been this whole fucking while?
That's rather a fair question, brother.
You withheld Asgard.
You would have gotten us all killed, and we needed to give Loki time to find his destiny. Here it is. It's all led to this.
If we can get inside, I'm going after Odin.
I will not stop you. We can do both.
Spot on, brother. If the mask doesn't give us an out, we'll still have the drop on him.
Works for me.
Let's do it then, and quickly, before he sees us coming.
He does hate surprises.
Slow down, you damn spruce. I still want to hear the details on this new way to Asgard you got. Spill it!
It's an ancient path. We can't reach it from here.
Where then?
Let me collect my things and I'll show you.
You ain't got no things. And where are you going with that mask, Rock? That belongs to the kid. He earned it. All you done was make passable dirt soup.
Rock, it's okay.
No, it ain't. This ain't right. All the pieces ain't welding together true. Like, what's with him calling you Loki anyway? You know that ain't his name. Hey! I'm talking to you!
You'll never
shut up!
Rock! All the things,
Odin.
Let go of the boy and face me!
Tell your brother to throw me the mask and you've got a deal.
Stop moving.
Freya?
If he dies...
Now. It wasn't part of the plan, but if he dies, we are square for Heimdall. And honestly, you got a bargain.
I will kill you. Plan on that.
Mm-hmm. So nice spending time with you again.
Freya, please.
Can't be in two places at once, Frigg.
Hey!
I don't move, you don't move. Don't do anything you regret.
I regret many things. Killing you will not be one of them. Lushwatson!
I am in control here! Throw me the mask! Now!
Too bad, son. Looks like war after all.
Please, you have to save him. You have to. He can't. You can't. Maybe if I go back to the lake.
Stop me. I know what you've done, and I forgive you. But you gotta stop. You gotta let go.
Bro.
This whole time,
so what do we do now?
Now we kill Odin and anyone who gets in our way.
Jeez.
What? Where?
It does not matter.
Where are you going?
We are done.
You can't run away from this, Kratos. Odin won't stop until we stop him. We need you here!